The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus said to his disciples, "When the Son of Man comes in his glory, and all the angels with him, he will sit upon his glorious throne, and all the nations will be assembled before him, and he will separate them from one another, as a shepherd separates the sheep from the goats. He will place the sheep on his right and the goats on his left. Then the king will say to those on his right, 'Come, you who are blessed by my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was hungry, and you gave me food. I was thirsty, and you gave me drink. A stranger, and you welcomed me. Naked, and you clothed me. Ill, and you cared for me. In prison, and you visited me.' Then the righteous will answer him and say, 'Lord, when did we see you hungry and feed you, or thirsty and give you drink? When did we see you a stranger and welcome you, or naked and clothe you? When did we see you ill or in prison and visit you?' And the king will say to them in reply, 'Amen, I say to you, whatever you did for one of these least brothers of mine, you did it for me.' Then he will say to those on his left, 'Depart from me, you accursed, into the eternal fire prepared for the devil and his angels. For I was hungry, and you gave me no food. I was thirsty, and you gave me no drink. A stranger, and you gave me no welcome. Naked, and you gave me no clothing. Ill, and in prison, and you did not care for me.' Then they will answer and say, 'Lord, when did we see you hungry or thirsty, or a stranger, or naked or ill, or in prison, and not minister to your needs?' He will answer them, 'Amen, I say to you, what you did not do for one of the least of these, you did not do it for me.' And these will go off to eternal punishment, but the righteous to eternal life." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus.
Daughter serves tonight, and was a great relationship. Ed Flynn ran a company called Flynn and O'Hara School Uniform. They here south of Chicago at Holy Rosary High School. But we had so much, we laughed till we cried, and we cried till we laughed. We didn't talk politics, and we kind of read one another's mind. But there was so much Mary that I didn't know. You would think after 50 years you'd get to know someone. Here he's been in a prayer group with the diocese priest, made his retreat, won the line just a short time ago. He was really prepared, but even he didn't know. After Mary left the location work out of Vermont, he went to St. John's Seminary in Kansas, where he was meeting students. While he was there, over Holy Week, I was able to get us a chaplaincy on a cruise to the Caribbean. However, it turned out to be a kosher Passover cruise. And as it turned out, Monsignor McGovern in New York City said, well, at least you have to look after the crew. I went to the captain, and he said, we're Greek Orthodox. So, Mary and I had a freebie, but it was all. And Jewish people couldn't strike a match to smoke. So, Mary was the most sought after person on the cruise. They all wanted to light their cigarette from Mary's cigarette. We call it Lucky Strike. And after But Barry such a great honor to be a friend of Mary because he gave himself totally to the mission of spreading the good news. And Mary, he loved to laugh, and as sick as he was, Brian Burns would pick him up on Friday, take him to Grand Beach so he could say mass for the people at Grand Beach. There's one time, Mary and I were at Grand Beach and I was just driving along toward New Buffalo, and I got pulled over by the police. And I said, "What is it?" He said, "You were weaving." So I got out of the car and he looked at the New York plates. He said, "I used to be an altar boy. I always wanted to get a priest." I said, "You see that fella in that front seat of that car?" "Yeah." I said, "That's Father Mary Moriarty." And the New Buffalo policeman said, "Mary Daly's priest." I said, "Yeah." He said, "Say three Hail Marys." Thank you.